The DJ's name is Premier, and I'm the guru. The DJ's name is Premier, and I'm the guru. In the arena, cheetah, you're gonna be amazed when you gaze at the armor on this leader, fully clad and glad to fight a cause I won't pause. Fear is a joke, slow poke, I'm like claws that'll rip, cause your gift is merely flesh, superficial, and I wish you would give it a rest. But if you don't, I'll unsheath my Excalibur like a noble knight, so meet your challenger, a true hero, while you're a true zero, getting beat to a pulp so that you can't run for help. I heard a gulp in your throat, cause you hope that I'll be merciful, but poop like the maiden strut as I rehearse a few battle drills, and watch your bladder spill, yellow fluid, check how I mellowly do it, face to feet to this beat, you can tell I'm into it, as I'm pulling out my lance to kill you in advance to the winner's throne, cause I own you once you step in the arena. In the arena, or rather Colosseum, there's people gathering by multitudes to see one perpetrator fall to the dust after the other, quickly disposed of at the hand of a known brother, born with an art in his heart that is Spartacus, and one-to-one combat jack, just the thought of this matchup makes gangsta want to snatch up one or two phrases from the new book with new pages of rhymes that are built like a chariot, dope vocals carry it to the battle, said if a beat was a princess, I would marry it, but now I must bow to the crowd as I stand proud, victorious, glorious, understand now, cause battles and wars and much fights I have been through, one MC got beheaded, and you can too, forget it, cause you'd rather be just a spectator or onlooker, afraid you may get slayed or struck by a blow from a mighty gladiator, I bet you that later you might be sad that you played yourself, cause you stepped up, chest puffed out, and in just one lyric, you got snuffed out, cause rhyming is serious. I'm strong, I'm like Hercules. You'll get hurt with these lines, close the curtains, please. The suckers can jet, cause I wreck once you step in the arena. Step inside my. Causing mayhem, I'll slay them, and the blood'll be pouring. Furthermore, I implore that as a soldier of war, I go in only to win and be the holder of more trophies, titles, and triumphs, cause I dump all the sly jumps, never choosing to lose my spot, not once. For the mere idea of an opponent that I fear is foolish utterly. I mean, what nut it be? Trying a toy with a destroyer of many? You shitted your pants cause you can't think of any foe that can step to this concept, so you better sit against citizen. Weak MCs, I get rid of them. Watch the way they get distraught when they get caught in the worst positions, cause they didn't listen and tried going up against a hungry killer who's itching to maim and murder those who claim that they were the toughest ones. They get done once they step in the arena. Supervisor, he who is wiser than the others, cause they need someone to advise and to discover things that that they don't know. So their papers I will check. Then they'll start to grow to this form of intellect. First album took us 2 weeks. Since then we have been planning an exclusive attraction conducive to your satisfaction. Those of you lacking, we will put you back in your slot so you can think and get a grip of yourself by yourself. And then you'll get a sip of a gift that's equipped with a script that shocks. You can take a walk or gawk with your mouth wide open, hoping you can find a way to display similar actions in a kind of mockery. Cause you don't realize the cost of the creative genius piece. I'm too clean to play, glance perchance, watch Gangsta perfect, and dance your pants like champs to this form of intellect.
Man with intellect.
Break and remake the cupcakes to show we've been sent here to serve you. So swallow this and write it. And why bring ignorance when we're inviting you to get advancement while you're on the dance tip? And don't you know the transcript will make you shake hips or chill at will? And with skill, you'll learn some etiquette. Better get the subject or be last at the predicate. And get a set of headphones and speakers as lyrical lessons manifest. I will keep abreast of the best in this rap mess, oversaturated market full of whackness. I'm gifted unlimited, rhymes universal, the guru, nursing you with a verse pill. Don't choke, and don't you blow in a frenzy. Premier severe on the still will he lends me. Spontaneous cuts, but not mainly just that. It's a scratching format, exactly maddening accuracy, craftily. On the side or in back of me, nastily. As if his name was Dick Dastardly, original. So get it, yo, the gang gets respect. The chain and the star is a symbol of this form of intellect.
Intelligent.
Like the kid who did front, you will bear witness the execution of a chump. Now, let's get the purpose of it. I'm snatching hearts on the chumps, cause I deserve to love it. Observing acts of a snake while I evaluate. Eliminate the nucleus, I'm doing this. Using fists, using force of any sort. My conscience says it's nonsense if I put up with it. Hit meaning sleazy, sorry type, slip types. I'll drive them all to danger and make them hitchhike. Cause if you step up like the kid who did front, you will bear witness the execution of a chump. Known as a spiritual teacher, I reach you deftly, directly, correctly, so selectly.
Elect me as your prophet and we'll praise him as I drop it. Pursue this, review this, I knowledge more than Buddhist monks, punk. I wreck the set and grab a big chunk. Known to be a wise one, known to be a seeker. Following my calling in life so I can keep the minds in line to find divine designs of rhyme. Rewind this on your box one time. But if you step up like the kid who did front, then you will bear witness the execution of a chunk. Like a Muslim, praying to the east. Nature of my life relates rhymes I release like a cannon. Cause I've been planning to be ramming what I wrote straight on a plate down your throat. So digest as I suggest, we take a good look at who's who while I'm reading from my good book. And let's dig into every nook and every cranny. Set your mind free as I slam these thoughts. And just like a Jenny goes bow, you're gonna see what I'm saying now. You can't be sleeping, cause things are getting crazy. You better stop being lazy. There's many people fronting and many brothers dropping, all because of dumb things. Let me tell you something, I've been through so much that I'm such a maniac, but I still act out of faith that we can get the shit together, so I break our fools with no rhyme skills messing up the flow, and people with no sense who be moving much too slow. And so, you will know the meaning of the gangsta. I grew with the mic and premiere raised the anchor swiftly as we embark on a journey. I had to get an attorney, I needed someone to defend my position. Decisions I made, cause now it's time to get paid. And ladies, these rhymes are like the keys to a dope car, maybe a Lexus or a Jaguar. Still, all of that is just material, so won't you dig the scenario? And just imagine, if each one is teaching one, we'll come together, so that we become a strong force. Then we can stay on course, find your direction through introspection. And for my people out there, I got a question. Can we be the sole controllers of our fate? Now who's gonna take the weight? Heavy on my mind, so as my feelings unwind, I find that some try to be down just cause it's trendy, others fall victim to envy. But I'll take the road less traveled, so I can see all my hopes and my dreams unravel. Relieving your stress, expressing my interest in the situation that you're facing. That's why I'm down with the nation. Spirituality supports reality. We gotta fight with the right mentality, so we can gain what is rightfully ours. This is the meaning of the chain and the star. Land is power, so give me 40 acres. Let's see how far I can take you. Original, invincible. That's how I'm looking at it. I use my rhymes like a Glock automatic. Any means necessary, I'm going all out. Before the rains bring the nuclear fallout. So let me ask you, is it too late? Hey yo, who's gonna take the weight?
depth of your brain power. Ours is a better gift. Not to be bragging nor lollygagging. I could see dimensions of sound and light around my mic. Transmitting lyrics like teletype. Reacting to a beat in a whisper. And like a transistor. I'm sounding dope when I'm crisper. The shortest length between two points is a straight line. I've gotta take mine. I heard it through the grapevine that some can't find hype lines. Hype line. And so I'm smothering. Over my prey, I am hovering. Suckers I'm shoving at the same time covering. You with a blanket of some language that's distinguished. How swift can I get? You ask and I'll tell. For I can excel real well like a gazelle. Past your head, I'll grab an abstract thought. Like some gain glory, while others get no part. I feel for the hurt ones, the victims of wrong deeds. Awareness is key, our people have strong needs. Science, math, history, theology, philosophy, psychology, English and biology, etc. And all of these have a purpose. But genocide makes me nervous. So many questions, many opinions to mention. And damn, damn, this stands beyond comprehension. Like planets in orbit, we ride the life cycle. Some take a rifle on the street, cause it seems neat. Whatever turns you whatever on, I guess, that's why vests are in season. I'll do my show, then I'm leaving. I'd rather be blasting dope sounds on the other side of town than be there when they close the place down. But anyway, every day, there's another way for a person to just flip, so a brother may simply go buck wild, get crazy and mad. I know the struggle my father had. Poetry, it comes from within and will always win. Hold captive bodies from end to end. And at a party, I'll survey then slay with the quickness. Displaying the fitness. Easing the mind and relieving the tension. And singing my own song that's beyond comprehension.
So minute, you didn't know the gang has been watching you, but instead of just squashing you, I'm scooping you up out of the muck you wallowing like a chief chemist. Other scientists are following, planning to examine you on a petri dish, sticking you and fricking you. Just a teeny bit of clever with science, but never relying on false words from cowards who forever be trying. Insisting they come off, I let them get some off, then come back with drum tracks their ears could get numb off. Block busting, like making love, I'll never stop thrusting into your system. So just listen, I'm like a neurosurgeon, operating with a pure aversion. I write prescriptions of words that fit in. The dope gets prescribed as I kick it live. Cause it's more than a style, it's conceptual genius. My effect on the scene is to project that I mean this. You deadbeat, wait until you see my next feat. I get respect for the rep when I speak, check the technique.
Check the technique. Check the technique. Check the technique. Check the technique.
I'm rushing you like a defensive end, as I recommend that you comprehend. I could stomp you in a battle, contest, or war. What will occur will be the portraiture of your immature, insecure for sure, meek, weak visions of grandeur. To really awaken you, I then will be breaking you. Taxing without action, extracting and snaking you, making you succumb to the drums of gangster. By far we are truly gifted ones, son. But if you were to speculate or estimate us losing, you'll be dying, trying to face the fate of your delusions. Cause miscalculation is all you're stating, so I'm chumping, bunting punks just like footballs. Cause I'm gonna put y'all back in the mess hall to clean up the slop and stop all the bullcrap. Your rap's crazy whack, so don't try to pull that. You're lacking the vernacular. I'm slapping you and capping you and closing your jaw, cause you can't mess with gangsta. The guru and premier, always dope with the blessed beats. Dance your ass off, hops, check the technique.
Check the technique. Check the technique. Check the technique. Check the technique.
Bon voyage, sayonara, arriva
girt you. Your ass gets busted due to mustard. You try to work me, you irk me, because you copy and falsify. And I don't care how many step up, because you all could try to wish and fish for a style. Here's a fishing rod. These rhymes are hitting hard constantly. I'm getting large. Inevitably, I readily kick a spree. I've lyrics so deep, so don't sleep, but just keep me. Putting methods on records, expanding for each millisecond. 33 RPMs displays the art of men. And as my rhyming builds, you see my time is chill. And then I look upon weak ones. I'm teaching each one so they become redone. Essays are relayed to twist you up like French braids, or tighter like corn braids, cause I got a strong rage. Force like police rage to never be delayed. I once was the least paid, but I made the grade. Cause this ain't a slave sale, and I ain't the same stale rapper. No, I'm not a phony microphonist with no classer. No type of real appeal or real talent. And it makes me violent, man, to see all of these PBB MC wannabes making G's cause some dumb companies have lots of money, but no idea of what is black and what is dope. So check out what the guru wrote. Cause I will prevail, give details as I unveil. Hell in a brain cell so I can stay paid well. Now I'm in the driver's seat and rocking the live beats. Bouncing and booming and blasting you to the next seat. Chic and unique with lots of kick like a cleat. Check the technique.
Her style is worthwhile, and knowing that I'm deep like a river, I feel I should give her things that those others can't deliver. Contrary to what I had wished, it seems that I've been dissed. But hey, I don't wanna miss this wonderful opportunity. My boys, they try schooling me, but see, I know what I want. Someone who'll be there for the whole nine. This honey is so fine, but now she's hung up the line. Upset because I told her I'm busy. She made like a grizzly and started chewing my head off, screaming that I spend more time with friends. And also, she said I ruined her weekend. I said I know the stuff we had planned, but please understand, right now I'm lounging with my man. I guess I didn't realize I'd hurt her. She said I had the nerve to just neglect her like that. Then she started bringing up past things, and she kept asking how come our love isn't lasting. I said, hey baby, please calm down, cause I'm still around, and it's for you that my heart pounds. Can I call you later on? Say I treat you wrong, but why you flipping on me? She said something else and then click. Left me alone on the phone with the tone, and now I'm lovesick. Relationships can grip with the pain. Arguments in the crib, in the streets, on the train. I'm crazy fed, but then still, when she ain't there, I feel sad, I feel ill. Frowning cause I'm down in the dumps. The other night I took her out so she could shake her rump. But after we were there for a few, some girls that I knew stepped up and asked me to come to a party they were having at their house. I looked at my girl, and yo, she started walking out. I said, hey love, just wait for a second, and won't you just check it? It's all a part of making records. Those were just some friends in the business. No need to get angry, so listen up while I kick this. And what about the things we discussed about having trust? What's all this attitude stuff? Now hun, you know that I wouldn't play you, but time after time you let your jealousy sway you. Hey, don't you turn your back like that. Come on, this is whack. You're heated up like a thermostat. Then she stepped off in a whirlwind, and I don't know when or if I'm gonna see her again. I could have sworn she was the right one to pick, but now, man, I'm just lovesick.
trustees are misled. Misled by the lies that they pump in their heads. The money and the fame that they're hoping to find will never come close to the scope of my rhyme. Now, some have been successful, but really, and yo, these MCs are clearly not nearly up to this level, or should I say caliber. It's just some hype that the company's selling you. Cause they'll take a dud talking crud and they'll push him. But in the next year, someone new will just squish him. Cause when you sell out to appeal to the masses, you have to go back and enroll in some classes. So cash in your check, cause it's the last one you get. The tables have turned and now you ain't in effect. So jet to the rear, and you better just follow. Cause what's here today may be gone tomorrow.
You whack MCs.
See you later.
Here and gone in a flash. Some make cash while other suckers go broke real fast. Some never make any money, but still they act funny. Like they're thinking they're running. Things wearing rings and medallions. Then listen to their rhymes, one would rather take volumes. Cause swiftness and skills they are lacking. So I'll send them packing. They should have known I'd be taxing and smashing all of their vocals to smithereens. Watching them collecting themselves is a bitter scene. But some find happiness while others find sorrow. And what's here today? Maybe gone tomorrow.
You whack MCs.
See you later.
You whack MCs.
See you later.
You whack MCs.
Let me just take this time out to pull a rhyme out and update this for you and yours, simply because some MCs have luck but suck. So I pluck them like feathers on the back of a chicken, cause I'm mad like a bit when my man should sick them. Positive is the mind state, but it could still mean that I will kick a ill, malicious like mean rap. Suckers, they force me to knock them all out and they think they know things like what I'm about and they try to analyze, criticize, scandalize. Their outcome is death. Don't ask me to sympathize, realize that I'm not to be played with. I flip so fast, you won't know I'm the same kid. I'm tired and fed with all the weak stuff said. All that phony baloney that went out like pro kids. You've got no legs, so you shoot blanks. It's me, the crowd thanks, as I step to the top ranks. Banking my money and investing it wisely. Snatching up chumps when they try to sneak by me. I'm the dominant one, call me the prominent one. And as I'm speaking, I'll be bombing the dumb. Deaf and blind, cause I was born with a shot mind. Eating MCs with ease like it's lunchtime or crunch time. When they get done without warning, I bust that butt from nighttime till morning. Your song's boring, and so I'm scoring much points. Cause when it's time to throw joints, I cause havoc. The mic I grab is like savage. I invade the stage and make you get off. The force is like a 3-8, blowing your head off. And that's just in case you might be wearing a vest, cause you're simply a pest in this mess. I suggest you
take a rest.
Go Don't ever sleep, son, deep one or two of these lines here. Arranged by a great brain, delivering rhymes clear and concise with a nice dope voice. And killing a face like a taste of some poison. Punks are thinking they're all of that. Their voices are all flat. They're finding an end in the whack rapper's almanac. Me follow that hollow crap, no way, Jose. I'll seek out a better sound to something premier plays. Days will go by and soon you'll know why. MCs like me will rise like the Enterprise. Starship headed straight for the target destination. A place where no perpetration is permitted. The guru's with it to explain how some MCs are scared to ride in a 4-train or any other train in the city for that matter. Playing a role that they stole like they're batter. But I know they ain't, so I'll paint the real picture. My vocals go solo and like a bolo I'll hit ya. Square in your face or crack the ribs in your chest. Cause you thought your off-brand jam was the best. You fess cause you guess people would be impressed. I'm gonna bust that bubble on the double.
Make the rest.
Tick, tick, tick.
Chill out. Rhymes like daggers make blood spill out. But you can't blame me for bringing disaster. With all these ducks claiming that they're the masters, only thing they mastered is how to get whacker. As I roll uphill, they roll downhill faster. Now they're wondering how they lost their touch. Wanna buy my rhymes, but mine cost too much. I'm the innovative one, call me the creative one. And I won't stop till the job is done. All the slobs just run when I come to get some. Cause they know better than to challenge this go-getter. They get bust, you can trust, cause I won't let a booty-ass rapper get wins against me. I guarantee that I won't act friendly. Cause crabs have a nerve and deserve to get whipped on. Their girls get kissed on, but they get flipped on. I slaughter and slay or slap them up quick. Cause the lyrics they kick make me seriously sick. No substance, no value, but nevertheless, they're getting daytime play. But I still say they should
take a rest.
Tick, tick, tick.
Just what is it that you need? A man, a lover, maybe someone to talk to. Or could it be a scheming? Oh, not you. Well, listen, I got this phone to start for business. And who gave you our number? Seriously, what is this? The new fad? Now you wanna kick it to a rapper, DJ, or dancer? Well, I don't have the time for no stunts, no hookers and no games. Our name and our fame is for the long way we came. The struggle, the hassle, the hustle, the fight. And you're asking me if you can see me tonight? Don't you know the guru's not the type to be out skeezing? The reason is because I do believe in having the right to choose the one I want. And if I had a girl, why would I front? You're only gonna get your feelings hurt, miss. And truthfully, I really don't wanna have to diss. My music means everything to me, it's my life. So make like a camper and go take a hike. You can't mess with my mind and don't tie my line. You called yesterday, so what you want this time? At the door.
Yo, man, it's Vicky.
Vicky, are you sure? The one from down the block who was acting all hot. She stops me all the time and says she likes me a lot. How does she know where we live? I didn't tell her. And word is born, dude, I'm not the fella. No matter what I say, this young lady's persistent. For instance, she watches me from a distance. And if I walk by and I forget to say hi, she pushes up on me and rubs me with her thigh. I told her I was taken, but she doesn't care. Hey, yo, do me a favor, tell her I'm not here. Forget it, I think she heard my voice already. You can let her in, but I'm trying to cook spaghetti. Oh, hello, how you doing? Who, me? I'm fine. I don't mean to be rude, but what you want this time?
Where they are? Where they are? Where they are? Where they are?
presenting you with alternative music. Cause yo, the struggle is tough and we must learn to live through it. Pleasure and pain, pain and pleasure. Gotta maintain a balance to obtain the treasure. Not really preaching or teaching, but just reaching out to a brother or sister who is keeping the faith and trying hard to get it straight. The time is crucial, so I think we must congregate. Let's have a meeting of the minds before we all fall and get left far behind. Finding a way is important. Map out a plan, take a stand. You can work it. The future's all in your hands, and so of yourself, yeah, you should be demanding. We're all responsible for whatever outcome. That's why I speak over beats for my income. Knowledge is key, and if you ask what is it, G, it's just a form of my style of street ministry. Street ministry. Street ministry. Dance or two, cause he could maybe bust you for self or with a crew. No matter if you or your brother's a star, he could pop you in jet without a getaway car. And some might say that he's a dummy, but he's sticking you for taking all of your money. It's a daily operation. He might be loose in the park or lurking at the train station. Mad brothers know his name, so he thinks he got a little fame from the stick-up game. And while we're blaming society, he's at a party with his man. They got the eye and the gold chain that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring, just thinking of a way and when to get the brother. They'll be long gone before the kid recovers, and back around the way he'll have the chain on his neck, claiming respect just to get a rep. In a circle, had the kid trapped. The one with the hoodie said will hurt you if you don't run out your jewels and pay. Give up the Rolex watch or you won't see another day. See, they were on the attack, and one said, yo, you wanna make this to a homicide rap? Make it fast so we can be on our way. Kick in the rings and everything, okay? The kid was nervous and flinching, and little shorty with the 3-8, yo, he was inching. Closer and closer, put the gun to his head. Shorty was down to catch a body instead. Money was scared, so he panicked. Took off his link and his rings and ran frantic. But shorty said, nah, pull the trigger and step. It was nothing. He did it just to get a rep. Can't explain. You find yourself saying, why me? Time and again. They say what goes around comes around. So think about it while you're messing up, clown. A mother's love and a father's concern. Here is the reason you should listen and learn. Cause quick schemes and fast living can kill ya. I know how the excitement and danger can thrill ya. But take it from somebody who knows. Cause after all the highs, you're gonna feel all the lows. This is why knowledge of self is essential. Cause if you don't have it, you may simply go mental. See, life is not a thing to be toyed with. Cause every second, another dream is destroyed with. The systematic plan devised to erase us. And straight to hell is where they're trying to take us. But never fold and hold back your fears. Have a strong mind and try to save your prayers.
portraying my viewpoint. So stay attentive, cause this is a new joint. From the G-A-N-G with the info, lyrical elements emerge from the intro, forming a poetic mass over pathetic trash. Other writers are outclassed, surpassed by the words and the wit. Rhymes fit and hit, cause it's how we designed it. Page for page, we are the new age. Dope in the videos and dope when on stage. Commanding respect with my ink pen while suckers are sinking. As I'm keeping them thinking, narrative phrases of value, and I can see now you relate to what I create. From back in the days of my youth, I've looked for the truth. And yo, my rhymes are the real proof. New heights and new realms have been reached by use of my speech along with one of Premier's beats. So listen, then we'll show you the best way, and then sway as I read my essay. Worshipful words giving insight, so just be observant, so that you can get this right. My oratory gift is abundant, so dazzling to minds that you should come get a glimpse of the one who puts wimps out of work. The script is a mess and they dress like they're jerks. Beyond them is where I'll be dwelling. The guru will tell them why their records ain't selling. Placing my fingers on the tool, I run away all fools when I'm dispersing a verse. Think of an enjoyable moment, then boogie your body, cause it's party, I own it. The origin of this is on paper. Vibes will ascend from my mind to each line. I go with the flow as I show expertise. The powers increase as my voice hits the streets. Then gripping your soul with authority, I pour these rhymes in a cup, so drink up. And then I may bring another round. Watch the sound pound from the floor to the ground. And keep aware, cause we'll show you the best way. And then swear as I read my essay.
Context are blessed. Vocal inflection connects. It's a slugfest. Ladies approach to hear quotes from the spokesman. Thoughts are like oceans for my lyrics to float in. I'm absolutely astute, so salute. You try to be cute and you get tossed like a crapshoot. Don't misinterpret or slander. Just get with the words and the way I command you. Cause you're in the right place. And luckily it's the right time. And since I'm inclined, I kick precisely the right rhyme. Listen, 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 I'll tell ya. My rhymes are like shelter, or rather like an umbrella, protecting you from the weak stuff you heard from those cream puffs about the schemes that they dreamed up, about the way they slayed this one or that one, but won't step to me, cause they know the last one who tried to match the panache of the guru received a curse that was much worse than voodoo. Cause the effect of my voice is immense. It would make more sense if suckers hide in the basement. But yo, I don't look for hassles. My rhymes are like castles. I got much flavor in class too. I know you've noticed I'm a writer of hype lines, because I'm inclined to kick precisely the right rhymes. Simplistic but packed with power and punch. And yo, you might want to step back, but stay close as your host serves hors d'oeuvres, satisfying your cravings and calming your nerves. See, I have an interest and giving you more than the next man. Cause my style is pure, and if you are sane and remain in your right mind, you'll see I'm inclined to kick precisely the right rhyme.
Of the name Gangsta, well, I'll tell you, it means I find my mind can excel to a greater type of thought brought by the things that I've been taught in relation to things that I rebel to, divinely combined with a sense of confidence. Accomplishments are achieved on floppy disks, but sloppiness I could never tolerate it, not the ghoul nor premier. You don't know how long we waited while other groups have faded, just like haircuts. We use sheer guts to open the ear ducts of your brain to expose every vein, cause you sound plain insane and mundane. It's a shame got no beats, so you get no seats at this table. You ain't stable with the mic cable. Cain and Abel, jealous brothers, and I knew some girls who were overzealous lovers. But back to the act of developing a gangsta trap. It means that nothing can be whacked. The music is picked right, the mic is gripped tight, the lyrics are kicked right to a beat like kryptonite power, not withstood by any mortal or immortal. To make a kid on the floor till another dope jam, we slam with precision, bringing beams of light like the colors in a prism or reflections through a spectrum. And all the soft, silly suckers, I'ma wet them, in other words, destroy, boy, and then claim my fame. This is the meaning of the name.
What does the dog mean? 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 What does the dog mean?
Gangsta, it means a lot to me. It means I'm free to bust rhymes sporadically. Gang represents my boys, I'm a posse, so just back up off me. And the star symbolizes the power, making the suckers and weak brothers cower. We got strong, intelligent minds with a street sense, crazy offense, stupid defense. Now, have I made myself clear, or do I have to call on DJ Premier? For he and I make up the songs that you long for. Meanwhile, ducks just knock on the wrong door, waiting for a call for the doors to open, cause they're hoping that they'll get chosen. But to be chosen is a divine gift, you better get a job quick. See, you can't rhyme and all your beats are weak. You ought to take a peek and check out the technique. See, and you shall find, Gangsta stands for mastermind. Simple and plain, and yo, this ain't no game, lame. This is the meaning of the name.